I'm here at BGG.CON 2014 with Rob from Passport Game Studios.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Very good.
So what games do you have to show us today?
Today I'd like to show you Samurai Spirit. Mm-hmm. Samurai Spirit is a game where we are playing the seven legendary samurai, or in this case, three of them, charged with protecting this poor little village here from the raiding Onimusha clan. These terrible bandits that are going to come in and burn the farms and kill the families. So what we need to do in order to win this game is we need to make sure that there's a farm, a family, and all of the samurai alive at the end of the game.
Okay.
So it's a fully cooperative game. It plays 1 to 7 players.
Okay. And about how long does it take to play?
It can be as short as 10 minutes if you do poorly, like we did last night. But generally it's about 30 to 40 minutes.
Okay. And would you say it's a light, medium, or heavy game in terms of being able to pick up and play it and figure out the strategy?
It's a light game.
Okay.
Light to medium, maybe. There's a lot going on, but it's not hard to play.
Okay. And have you played it with kids or teenagers? Do you know what age range it's suitable for?
My son is 13 and he loves it. Mm-hmm. I haven't played it with any younger kids than that. Because there's no younger kids at this show. but I would say anyone 8 and up would be able to play it just fine.
Okay, perfect. Would you like to give a bit of a demonstration about a turn and how it might play out?
Sure. On your turn, you have a few choices. You can confront one of these bandits head on, mm-hmm. all right? And then we're going to choose whether we're going to defend against this bandit. Mm-hmm. Since we're these big, tough samurai, we can defend 3 guys with this hand and maybe fight 5 with this hand, all right? We're going to be fighting multiple bandits at all times. Mm-hmm. If we defend, we're going to match this icon up mm-hmm. with this one. Like this.
Okay.
We need to match all 3 of those icons up by the end of the game, or by the end of the deck, which is 1 day.
Yep.
Or bad things will happen. We'll lose farms, we'll lose villagers, we'll take damage. It's not good. Sometimes we can't place a card on this side, or we don't wish to. That means we're going to attack this guy head on. What we do then is we place it on the other side of the card, like this. And we will move our marker to that number. So this is a 3. We'll move our key eye value to 3. When it comes around to our turn again, this icon down here at the bottom says we will burn one of these barricades. Then, if I place another card here, I adjust my key eye value again. This expresses the amount of people that I can fight actively at one time. If I go over my maximum number, which on this character is 8, I'm overwhelmed and I can no longer fight. But if I hit that number exactly, I can be refreshed a little bit. I can defeat one of these guys and I can use a special ki eye power.
Okay. And each of the samurais has a different power. Presumably?
Yes. Every samurai has their own ability. This one allows me to pass cards that are numbered 1, 3, or 5 to the opponent on my left or right. This one, for instance, allows him to draw 2 cards in a turn instead of 1. And then in addition, everyone has a special ki eye power. This one will allow me to take the top card from my stack or anyone's stack and move it to another stack.
How does the game end?
So we Everyone takes turns taking cards until we get through the bottom of the deck. Mm-hmm. When we get to the bottom of the deck, we see if we take any damage, we see if the farms and the villagers stay alive, and then sometimes there are bandits that have snuck past us that we have to see if they have gotten in to burn more of our barricades. Then the lieutenants come and join the fight. We shuffle these cards in and play through the second day. We do everything at the end of the game, or at the end of the day again, and then for the third day, the bosses come in. And they are really tough. If we can survive the third day, then we've won the game.
Excellent. Well, thanks very much for showing us that.
You bet. Thank you.